We don't shake the insulin, we roll it. Or pause it. After you're done rolling, you fill the needle to your desired spot. Okay, stop that one. Now do it when I'm going back over here. Teaching YouTube how to give dogs insulin. Okay, you ready? You pull back skin, the loose skin. Stab, inject. And we're done. Make sure there's no water coming out.